Hey, what's up everyone? KobanRomani456 here today, going to be showing you all another Sonic Generations PC mod. So, as you all can see right here, I'm going to be covering the Sonic Adventure 2 Battle PC mod from Dakuneku, to where basically we get to play as the character models from Sonic Adventure 2. And then also, not only that, I'm going to be covering a stage from a YouTuber named SK Merrick Plays, to where he has created Planet Wisp Act 1 from the original Sonic Colors game. So, Sonic Generations has Planet Wisp, but was never really fond of Planet Wisp in this game, so glad to finally see that someone actually did, kind of like a remake of the original Planet Wisp stage from Sonic Colors. So, we're gonna go on and get into this, and yeah, let's go! Alright, for some reason it says Rooftop Run right there, but here we are, Planet Wisp Act 1. Skadoosh! Oh my god, man, look at this. This is like my- What the heck is going on here? What? I was like running on top of an invisible wall right there. Did you see that? Okay then. But yeah, as I was saying, one thing that has me really hyped about this right now, this mod, is just the music. Planet Wisp had, without a doubt, the best music in Sonic Colors, in my opinion. And, you know, to hear it in this game, it's really awesome. Because I liked some of Planet Wisp's music and Generations, but it just didn't have the same magic, the same feel, the peace and serenity that, you know, Sonic Colors, you know, Planet Wisp music had, I guess you'd say. Plus, I really love that bass right there. That bass sounds so awesome. Just like, I don't even know. Anyway, one thing I can definitely say is, playing this right here, I really do miss the double jump from Sonic Colors. Oh my god, though, this is so awesome, though. This is so freaking awesome. Alright, jump. Like, I gotta say, SK Merrick Plays did a fantastic job on this mod right here. Oh god. Okay, gotta be careful there. Alright. Looks like we gotta resort to wall jumping right here. How the heck do we get up there? Oh! Okay, if I can actually get up there. There we go. Alright, let's drop right here. Whoa! What the heck is going on here? The wall jump is going bananas. Alright, here we go. Alright, and there we go. Goal. So we completed Planet Wisp Act 1 right there, and that wraps it up for that mod right there. Oh, look at that! Got ourselves an S rank, and we got ourselves the like live and learn instrumental playing. That is sick. So, just decided that I would go ahead and cover this new mod that was released, since I was like, oh my god, this is my favorite stage from Sonic Colors. Definitely must play it. But if you all would like to see me continue these Sonic Generations PC mods, definitely make sure to like the video and leave a comment. It really helps out a ton. And also make sure to go check out the description and see the links for the people who created these mods. And want to give a big thanks to them for actually doing, you know, putting a ton of effort into these for us to enjoy, and you know, did an excellent job. Like Dakuneku with his SA2 mod right here, and then SK Merrick Plays for the Planet Wisp remake. But yeah, wraps it up for this video, so thanks again. See you all, have a good day. Peace, go on the rights.